Hey everybody, this is ChessieGlows, and I'm here with some of my friends, and we're going to be trying bubble tea for the first time. We're gonna go try bubble tea for the first time. Oh well. So this is my friend Brian. He's never had bubble tea before, and he's going to tell us what it is.
Bubble tea, also known as pearl milk tea, baba tea.
Boba
milk tea, sure. Boba juice or simply boba. It's a Taiwanese tea-based drink invented in Taichung in the 1980s. Most bubble tea recipes contain a tea-based mix and shaken with fruit or milk to which chewy... Oh my god, English today. Topeka. Tapioca.
Tapioca.
Ah, still no English. Where fruit jellies are often added. Ice-blended versions are usually mixed with fruit or syrup.
Cool. This way. It's actually right next to our apartment. I love my selfie stick. It's so great. This is Bonnie. Hi, Bonnie.
Hello. We're trying this for the first time. Go ahead, tell her what you want.
Can I get the water?
It is. You probably get a lot more customers off of this. I have a YouTube channel. Which isn't right now. You can stab it if you want. Wait, let's stop for a second. Let's document this moment. You should adjust your straw so you get one.
Sold! The balls kind of taste like raisins.
Raisins? Are you serious?
Yeah,
that's
not raisins. It's not raisins. I'm not sure what that is. Oh wait, never mind. I'm mixing the watermelon flavor with the balls.
I'm totally putting a caption for balls.
Hashtag balls.
So what flavor did you get?
Watermelon.
I got peach.
So what are the ones on top? Are they the same thing?
Those are jelly pops. They're more for decoration, but I like a tapioca better.
Hold on, I wanted to see it.
Put it in your mouth. That's what she said. Alright guys, so we're back. It decided to turn into a tropical storm outside. So I kind of had to improvise my own lighting. So what are your official thoughts about it?
Brain
if you
freeze.
Can stop drinking it.
Pretty much. It's like really oddly good. Like,
why don't you show them a close-up of your like little jellies. They're delicious. Mm-hmm. Mine doesn't have that. Mine is just a drink with at the bottom, but
next time I might try the liquid form.
Definitely interesting. A lot of times when I drink it, if I drink the matcha one, which is my favorite, I'll drink it like really, really fast and then it's gone. So that's why usually I'll get the frozen one, because the frozen one lasts a lot longer because mm-hmm. you don't want to get a brain freeze.
Yeah, watermelon, which is like extremely good.
And I got peach. I'd never gotten peach before, actually. I figured I would travel. Oh yeah, let's do that. Not gonna lie, I don't actually like artificial watermelon. But this isn't terrible. I think it's because it kind of tastes like creamy at the end and not like so stale watermelon-y. Like, you know, like the candies. I don't like watermelon candy. I think it's gross.
I'm not normally a big fan of peach. But if you like peach, just like biting into it. Like, right into a peach.
Kind of makes me think of a mango, too. It's not like too sweet either.
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah. It's good, though. That's I do like that. Art. Surprisingly, I don't not like that, considering the fact that it's watermelon.
Hate watermelon.
How can I hate watermelon?
How can you hate watermelon?
Because it's gross. I mean, I like real watermelon. I don't like artificial watermelon. Are you offended?
Sips watermelon boba. Jolly Ranchers.
Nah. Anyway, thanks for joining us on our boba adventure today. This is Brian and I'm Chessie.
Cowboy, come here.
Don't forget to like and subscribe below and follow me on Instagram. We'll see you next time. Don't fall.
What?
No. I forgot to say, don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll cut that out.
He's checking himself out on the camera. Long and red. I wonder where that came from.
For those of you who don't know, I have a cat named Cowboy, and here he is. He was like, no. And then walked
away. No, he literally just put his nose like right at the shot and looked directly into the camera. What a ham.
I'm sucking in, not blowing out.
You suck, you don't blow.